Welcome back, folks. Today I'm going to be doing a little splitting because I've all of this to split. Looks like some of this is pushed up, and so I don't know what I got, so the people are going to get whatever for firewood. I had a clear path to that, so I'm going to have to work my way around these pallets because that's where the snow goes. And I've got pretty much all my racks to fill since I haven't been doing much for firewood lately. So, and sales have been down, and I've been working on other things. So, yeah, that's life. Last weekend it was had 5-6 inches of snow, and then it all melted, and now there's nothing. So, I'm thinking get as much split today as I can, and then get to work on these logs here, possibly cut and split, so I can get that out of the way, cut them, toss the rounds over there, then drag the splitter over here so they can have a little more room to push snow and turn around in. So hopefully I can work on that tomorrow. We'll see first, but I got to get those racks filled and some of that wood, some of those rounds out of the way. I figured I got a good story. I mentioned in a community post on my channel here that I was gonna do some stories, and I got one for you. I think it is freaking hilarious. Of course, I'm gonna put a humorous twist to it. It was a year or two ago, Thanksgiving. I had a lot of leftovers, so, which is typical, but we'll get to that in a minute. So that Thursday, Thanksgiving, we had the turkey, mashed potatoes, and stuffing. My usual Friday, you know, lunch, she's like, makes me up a plate. It was turkey, mashed potatoes, and stuffing. And I figured, well, more of the same Friday. Evening for dinner. Mashed potatoes and stuffing. So Saturday, I must have been doing some work or something. I had some lunch. So what's for lunch? I'll make you up a plate. Guess what it was? Mashed potatoes and stuffing. And for dinner, you want something to eat? And I was like, sure, okay, I'll make you up a plate. It was mashed potatoes and stuffing with turkey again. 5 meals in a row, excluding breakfast. And so on that Sunday, I said, hey, hon, what's for lunch? And don't tell me it's mashed potatoes and stuffing or I'm going to scream. Needless to say, the cops came over because someone thought someone was getting stabbed to death because she said, because I screamed so loud. And she said, well, dear, we're having mashed potatoes and stuffing again. She'll probably kill me for that joke, but okay, the screaming and the cops part wasn't true, but oh dear God, I was so sick of turkey, mashed potatoes, and stuffing. That's like, it's almost a one time a year thing now, except for mashed potatoes and stuffing. I can have that anytime, but it was just hilarious. So many meals in a row, it was ridiculous. So now they get splitter warmed up and get splitting. Oh, it's getting cold out here. The clouds sticking up, so it's gotten really cold. I'm done splitting what I wanted to get done for today, so this is what I got done. I got the 4 empty 4-foot racks. I sell those for like $40 a piece. And I got a little bit in the 8-footer. I'll fill those up tomorrow. So, yeah, that took 20 minutes each. Except that last bit, that was 45 minutes or so. I'd have, no, 25 minutes. 45, jeez. 45, I'd have one of those 8-footers filled. yeah, because I had to go an extra long ways to bring the wood to the splitter. And I know a lot of you know, watch other firewood channels, and the reason why I didn't move the splitter closer to the wood, because one, I didn't have the room to work with. So now that I got room to work with, I can move the splitter around a little more. Plus, I want to get the wood next to the split where the tripod is there. I want to get that. Get that split next. So I can get that out of the way, because those chunks are frozen down. That added a few extra minutes per thing. Otherwise, I may be able to get these done in stacked. I might be able to get one of these 4-foot racks done in 20 minutes. But with the peat chunks frozen down, we had that snow last weekend. That was heart attack snow. I'll tell that story in next video when I fill that 8-foot rack. So, till next time, folks, take care, get out there and do something, have fun doing it.